They tried to rob him by faking an attempt to buy his BMX. At first, this girl showed up to just check the bike, but then this dude started running from behind, and when the owner saw that, he instantly started driving away. And they really were prepared, as there was even a third guy waiting behind the building to catch him. Fortunately, the owner managed to escape, and props to him for being on guard the whole time.